party for the Mayor's Youth Task Force. And thank you for coming. It's going to be a great night. And our special guest, the man who's going to lead us in gazing to the stars, is Mike Lynch. And you know him from WCCO Radio and the Pioneer Press, where we read your column religiously. And on behalf of the Youth Task Force, I'd like to present you with a Youth Task Force shirt.
Nice. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Beth.
Absolutely. Yes. Take it away. It is all yours, Mike.
Well, I am just thank you, Mayor. I am just off. Let's give a hand to everybody who helped us. Going to keep as brief in here as I can. There are some things I need to do in here to help you, not so much for tonight, well, a little bit for tonight, but also in the future for stargazing, okay? But most of the show is going to be outside, because that's what you came to see, right? That's what you came to see.
There's a cowboy. We should have one. There's already.
Even over 10 billion light years away. And it's so cool. And the coolest thing about this picture, this Hubble Ultra Deep View of his face, is that if you hold a grain of sand up against the sky, that grain of sand is covering the same amount of space as encompassed in this picture. So in that teeny little part of the sky, there's a lot of galaxies. We live in a big universe, people. Am I making you feel small?
At the stargazing night, we got about over 200 people. We're really excited. They're heading out to the telescopes. We know it's a great night to see the stars.